And by the way, if your friendships require you to buy expensive gifts in order to maintain them, the friendship is already dead.